Okay, guys, so last time we played as Vince, so let's see, I don't know, yeah, let's play as Russell. By the way, the hand that moved, it could have been Lee, I don't know, it was weird, because it's a black hand. I don't know, so I mean, maybe we're playing through Lee right now. This is pretty far in.
Hey, you getting up?
Good.
I wonder how old Russell is. He's like, by the picture, it looked like he was, like, graduating in the picture. I don't know.
Should probably hurry.
So it looks like he's past high school.
Shit.
Ooh, who are those people? I'm just gonna stand my ground. See what those people are up to.
I see anything weird, I'm running my ass off.
I just killed you. You're either stupid as fuck or you think you're tough shit. Or both, I guess.
I don't want no trouble. Please.
Standing out here like this ain't gonna get you nothing but trouble.
Just leave me alone, please. I'm not hurting no one.
How do I know that? Maybe you're just walking this highway looking for some tail. You're gonna end up hurting somebody. Maybe killing you right now does our troubled country some good. But honestly, I ain't no do-gooder. I'm gonna let you live. Okay. So you have some balls on you just standing there like that. You'll get killed eventually. Ain't none of my business.
I won't.
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't.
I could have said asswipe. How funny.
I don't care who you steal from if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
Mine. I didn't steal it.
Alright, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on. Scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever.
This guy seems pretty cool.
Okay. Yeah. I'd like a ride. That'd be good. Thanks.
Hell yeah! Get in! Let's tear it up!
I'm trying to get to my gran's house.
Fuck, she liked to party? Just get in. We'll get there. Or somewhere. Eventually.
Yeah, I'm not so sure that she'd still be alive. 184 days in. Elderly? I don't know.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty?
Oh, drinking and driving. Ooh, not a good mix.
I don't want that shit.
This shit? You don't know what you're talking about. I damn near died procuring this. I got a half a mind to make you try it.
You can't make me do anything.
Okay, tough guy. We both know that ain't true, but okay. Do you some fucking good. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? Must have been with a crew.
Oh, what happened to his hand? It's all cut up.
Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
Wow. Yeah, let's just... No tail.
No, tail.
Damn. I retract my question.
There was a girl who I liked, all right.
Your argument's semantics, Russ. Give a pal the deets.
All right. There were 7 of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They're all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so We didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time.
Let it out, Paco.
We gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang! They'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
I don't know, could you guys live
so
like
nobody
that?
Nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong six? Just tell me something about her. How was the rack? Give me a little something. Just a taste. Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet. I put it right in here.
You're fucking rude, man.
Oh, your Miss Manners, that it? Let's try again. All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
What the fuck?
Come on, scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Slamming before she was rocked, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Oh, hell!
If you say 5, I'm gonna flip. Tell me, Russ!
5! Fucking 5!
Oh, come on! Damn it.
He said he was gonna flip. I thought he was gonna flip.
Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there.